Big Week sale on Xbox. Recently, Halloween. The week before Halloween. I have Left 4 Dead 2. It's $10 now. And it's showing up, so one's $2.50. But I think that's gonna be free by next year. Alien Isolation is $12.50. It's a good deal, but you should wait for a lot of these games. Red Dead Redemption Pack's a good deal. Game of the Year edition, which on sale a couple weeks ago for $20. This is $5. Yeah, that's a pretty good deal. Resident Evil. $7. They'll probably have a collection soon. Or the HD is $20. Just get these on Xbox One. Nuketown, Thunder Man. It's $5. State of Decay. Shouldn't get Murder Soul Suspect this week because it'll be free next month. State of Decay will last you a while. That's a pretty good deal. World of Tanks, Goosebumps. Not too bad. We'll probably complete this.